Medevac pilots are on call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Lance Corporal Mark Morgenstein reports on these aerial ambulances in the race against time.
The goal of a medevac pilot is to retrieve the patient and provide medical care within 15 minutes of receiving a call at any time of the day. The Dwyer Medevac Unit in Afghanistan's Helmand Province not only picks up wounded coalition forces, but injured local nationals and enemy combatants as well.
Our main focus is to take care of the soldiers out there in the battlefield, getting them pulled back to the care facilities as fast as possible and to help relieve the ground soldiers.
Coalition forces know that the medevac pilots and medics will do everything they can to save a life.
They understand no matter what, no matter how bad the firefight is, no matter how bad their buddy is, we're coming in to get them.